So in pregnancy, when you're out on a walk, I want you to notice the birth that's all around you and how easy it is for nature to birth. Watching a flower, I know you don't actually see it bloom, but you can watch a time-lapse video of that or something. But just imagine this flower that's open, that it just birthed itself. It just opened, it bloomed. And I'm not trying to say it's just as easy as that for a female, but it is as organic as that. To open and to allow your body to unfold. And so just to connect with the fact that nature does it all the time and so can you. And you can absorb that power and that skill and that knowledge simply by being out in nature and observing. Every animal that you see had to be birthed somehow. Really, really connect with that. The ancient birthing energy of Mother Earth. And if you can, walk with bare feet if it's in an area where you're not gonna be walking on glass or anything dangerous, preferably maybe grass in your yard or at a park, and really feel the grounding that you experience as you're standing on the earth, and then connect to the sun and allow that to really rejuvenate your spirit and feel it on your skin. Really tune in to all five senses as you walk out in nature. And then when you're moving through childbirth, if you can, I know it's not always possible, but if you can and it feels good to you and you're compelled to, go outside. Even if you're at a hospital, if you're not needing to be connected to an IV, go walk outside. You can take your shoes off and usually find even like a tiny patch of grass and stand on it for a minute. Even getting in a bathtub, that connects you to nature, to that water that's flowing into that tub. That is a piece of nature. And to really allow yourself to absorb that energy and how healing it is to soak in Mother Nature. And then after you move through that experience and you're going into motherhood, take your baby outside with you, even if it's just for a few moments. My son would go through like a bewitching hour between 3 and 5 p.m. when he was a newborn. And the only thing that would get him to stop crying was walking outside. It was almost instantaneous. Both of us would instinctually take a deep breath. I would watch him every time, this little tiny newborn, he would breathe in and just calm himself. And I was not doing anything but being the vessel for him to get outside. Mother Nature would calm him all on her own. And we would just stand out there for a few minutes. Sometimes we'd walk to the mailbox. If I was really ambitious, we'd walk around the block. Sometimes we were just standing on our porch for a few minutes. So really, really allow yourself to connect with Mother Nature. If you don't feel like you have this really deep connection to nature right now, that's okay. You don't have to be some avid hiker to be able to utilize that energy. Just start going outside for a minute and noticing how you feel.